strive to stay within the chute because a dangerous duo of trees and water lurks on both sides of the fairway. From the fairway, a long to medium iron must be rifled to the green, carefully avoiding the tree, gracefully protecting the right side.
This should do the trick. He drilled this tee shot right where he wanted it.
Well, David?
That's about 130 yards to the hole from here. I'll go with that part. Later that same evening. And this will end up on the putting surface. Watch this. It's going to be in good shape. Couldn't have planned it any better. Line it up and drain it. No problemo here. Well, it's tough to overcome nasty putting like this.
That was a putt for birdie.
Miss this and you're looking at a bogey.
Where's his putt?
Reaching the dog leg off the tee is imperative for any chance at par. Then the green is in range with a medium or long iron, but a back pin placement can make as much as a 3-club difference. 2-bunker stand is the final challenge.
This should be in perfect shape.
thought he was stronger than this. That'll be in good shape.
Fluff under your chin, McCord. There's a little fluff under this bowl. It might come out a little hot. Ooh, I thought it was going in.
A bogey, fall one back.
Okay, you're standing on a slope here. See which way it goes? Yeah, it's going to dribble to the right. Simply splendid right there. Remarkable.
The tee shot here must be positioned to the right of the fairway to set up the approach to the green. But don't score your par until you've surmounted the final two obstacles, a large cypress-banked bunker and a natural bunker just behind the green.
I like the looks of this.
You can have some trouble getting out of this rough.
This should be a perfect shot.
I wouldn't call this a crime. Well, maybe a misdemeanor. Be certain, but this looks like it's heading for the rough.
She's got to be happy with this.
Should be a nickel putt after this one. That's a check swing. Looking to walk away with birdie on this hole.
That's a birdie!
Drops a shot further back after that one.
This is a beautiful aquatic layout with water from tee to green on the right. Thanks to overhanging trees, the green is a small, isolated target with an adjacent small pot bunker.
Should be able to keep it in play with a 5-iron here. Look out, fishies, the ball's heading your way. Simply amazing.
this to save Bogey.
Scrambles to make Bogey, gives back a shot. This for par. Should be happy about par there. This great par 5 demands careful deliberation and shot execution all the way from tee to flag. To avoid nightmares on the approach, keep the drive from the tee as close to center as possible. This will save you from the fate of water on the left and the bunkers on both sides.
That should work out nicely.
What's it look like, David?
230 yards here.
With a 4-iron here. Swing.
Well, whatever club that was, it was a right one. What a shot.
The shot should find the green. Well, it's okay. Not brilliant, but okay. At least we're dancing. Don't let this fool you. It's a makeable putt.
Thank you.
should be able to make birdie here. Look at that birdie.
Nicely done. The exclamation point of sand just about says it all on this interesting dog leg left. Avoid the left. If you arrive unscathed after that first drive, it's just a short iron to the green. Aimed carefully, the cluster of bunkers to the right can easily humiliate par seekers.
Looks to be safely in the fairway here.